These are the underwater mines you need to destroy. All right, well, good thing we brought torpedoes. They have a shorter range, so you've got to get fairly close to the mines in order to lock on. Too close, and you'll get caught in the blast, but, you know, you can figure that out. Russian agents with nuclear capabilities sitting just off the coast of San Andreas. But no one wants to start World War III either. A manned assault is our only hope of peaceful resolution. One of Bogdan's men on board reached out to me. I'm going to cultivate him as a source.